For boys basketball MVP, Coach Vaughn said, with all five starters averaging double figures this year, and each having several great performances over the course of the season, it was a difficult task to choose an MVP of the year's successful boys basketball team. This year's MVP, however, was a player who stood out thanks to his amazing improvement over his 4 years at LFA. His freshman year was a short and skinny kid who was known as a good shooter who played basketball. Thanks to his hard work and dedication, he leaves LFA as a tall and skinny kid who made himself into a complete basketball player who was a good shooter. Congratulations to Ryan Clemage. Varsity Hockey MVP. Like Coach Jakuta said, this year's Varsity Hockey MVP is a true leader both on and off the ice, helping younger players easily transition to the team. When asked to play different positions during the season, he did so without question. He was one of our top penalty killers and served as the captain of our team. Congratulations to Aiden Doyle. His 19 goals and 25 assists played him third in scoring, which is amazing considering he's a defenseman. His true value was his durability. He didn't miss a single game all year, and we will really miss him next year when he moves on to Victoria of the BCHL before playing college hockey. Congratulations to Jake Stevens.
Player that displays ability, sportsmanship, and team play. This player has come a long way since he chose to transfer to LFA from Loyola in his sophomore year. Having to endure 2 years of his former teammates' abuse, he kept his focus and made them pay by scoring every game against them. His speed and love of the game are his two greatest strengths, and it is because of that he will move on to Alderney Valley of the BCHL before playing college hockey. It has been truly an honor and privilege to coach him. Congratulations to Will Lavazzurigo.
Boys Swimming MVP. Coach Shu says that this year's Boys Swimming MVP is one of our most tenacious competitors. As a result of his great work ethic, he has grown into the fastest sprinter on the team. He anchors our 200 and 400 freestyle relays and has won more than 90% of his races in the 50 and 100 freestyle individual events. For all of these reasons, and for his excellent leadership as a two-year co-captain, his teammates voted him to receive this award. Congratulations to Kevin Lou. Goes to a very deserving player. His outstanding leadership skills and positive attitude influenced the entire team. He was most remarkable with helping the players get along and creating a unified team for a successful and enjoyable season. He had an unbelievable season with no losses. That was no easy task considering some of the competition the LFA team experienced. He took pride in assisting with drills and practice, helping newer players in development. It's easy to see his desire of the game as well as his passion for the team. Congratulations to Fort Johnson.